Yes, I know it's lunchtime for me. I get a bit hungry, so I bring something special. Yeah, I catch this like 2 days ago. Yeah, this is a jack. Guys, see there? Catch a nice jack, you know. Skin turbot, goldfish, and two. Nice one, this. Nice jack. Guys, check this out. Oh, burn him, yeah.
Shark.
Oh, shark, mash out, man. Shark got it off of him.
More than half
him going. Jano, you bite you off clean still, you know?
I feel my feelings, Chino, I got so. How am I look? You see, if I want to come up with the ocean, like my flashy anterior.
Yeah.
By the time I reach it, you gone already.
Yeah, I know.
Nice, 10 pound mackerel in the mud. And 12 in the
mud. Shark gone with half of it. So you go move well now, man. Alright, guys, so we kind of head home now. But I'm going to tell you say about taxman visit my friend today. You have a pretty big old mackerel. Gone with more than half. Yeah. Wo ging der Waffe? Ich habe
eine Garrett in ihrem Bezirk.
All right, guys, so finally, yeah, man, I'm tired. Whew. It's a tux, man. All right, see you there, guys. Ooh. A good thing tux man not visit me. Yeah, I need to wear all of that. I'm going to use my dive knife today because I eat alone my brain. Okay, so I'm going to start down at the tail, get rid of this. Yeah, so you want to get rid of this thing. Here. Alright guys, so now I'm gonna take one of the sides. Yeah, I'll leave the next one for dinner. Alright guys, see that? Get rid of the ribs. Yeah. Little prep table thing going here. Yeah man, so I'm gonna bring a little seasoning, a little pepper, so I'm kind of massaging the seasoning into the meat. It up on the fish, get a little pepper flavor there. All seasoned up. Let's wait for the fire burn out a bit and then throw it on the grill, because right now I'm hungry. I mean, honey grill. Yes. Come on. Tell me, red and pretty man. Jano. Wow. Quick. Alright guys, so I'm gonna just turn it. That's what it look like there. So I'm gonna wait on the undersize now to cook properly and then dig into it.
Yeah, wait for the fish done. Hurry up!
Guys, motion up to the toilet, taste what I'm going right now. And smell it. Yeah, I'm taste the pepper there. Yeah, see there. Everything done now, everything. Yeah, so time to pack up and leave, but I'm not gonna be able to manage both of the bag them. So me I do, me I tear out one of the bag them, leave the next one till tomorrow and come back again, do our next week to clean up the rest of plastic them and thing, because as you can see, a whole bunch of plastic leave. So I'll come back tomorrow. I want some jelly water here now, because I'm thirsty. Yeah. Ooh. Look at that. Yeah, so I'm going to find a jelly tree right now. Get some jelly. Put that bag there for a second, so. One day I'll jelly dip on the tree though, star. Alright, I'm thirsty, you know. You know. Want a jelly. Shit. Oh no. Now let's see one jelly. We juke it. Guys, one single jelly up on the tree. Juke it down and drink it. Heater.
Yeah man, so I cut the video a bit short because I have like 10% leave. I'm camera, so until then, see you in the next episode. Peace.